What are you trying to save money for? So the biggest reason that people find it hard to save money is that they don't know what they're saving money for. This is exactly the same problem that people have when they're trying to get fitter, stronger, healthier. What are you aiming for? What is your goal? Have you got a set weight in mind? Do you have a set savings amount in mind? Are you trying to save for a new car, a house deposit, a holiday?